say with confidence, this is 2020.
If you can't get Barbara Walters, Cheri Oteri will do. Social media campaigned hard for Barbara Walters, longtime host of the ABC investigative show 2020, to bring in the new year with her signature phrase.
This is 2020. This is 2020. This is 2020. I'm Barbara Walters, and this is 2020.
Although fans' efforts were unsuccessful, CNN did bring us the second best option, former SNL cast member Cheri Oteri.
Anderson, Andrew, first let me say what an honor it is for you to have me on your New Year's Eve special.
Of course, Cheri is best known for her impersonations of Barbara during her tenure on The View. And Cheri milked the moment by going as far as answering questions as a legendary journalist.
Barbara Walters, are you headed back to The View?
Not necessarily, Andrew. Although I do miss Joy poking fun at me behind my back, Whoopi's questionable footwear, and sassy black quips. Most of all, I miss being feared.
Cheri's impersonation wasn't the only viral moment of the night.
Bombshell Lonnie Anderson.
Yeah, let's rewind that.
Bombshell Lonnie Anderson.
You saw it right. Anderson Cooper lost it, laughing so hard he could barely stand. But back to Cheri's bit.
In case you haven't heard, this is 2020.
The official 2020 Twitter account also paid homage to Barbara with some ABC Network favorites.
This is 2020.
This is 2020.
This is 2020.
Oh, you nailed it.
This is 2020.
This is 2020. Do I get a job?
2020.
Welcome to 2020.